Yandle. Yandle holding him a little bit and rides him to the boards. Yandle goes down there and they try to get it back. Fleischman's got it. Ahead to Desharnais, now to Dale Weiss. Weiss with a chance. He scores! The one-time Ranger, Dale Weiss, slid it along the ice, and the Canadiens lead 2-0.
Now, Sam, we talked today about Desharnais and the type of start that he's off to. Look at the work he does behind the net. Couple of Rangers, sticks with it, stays with it, gets past Brassard. Now the Canadiens have control again. This is just a hard-working goal, and Dale Weiss ends up just firing it from that angle. I don't know if it deflected on the way in. Now he just beat Lundqvist right underneath him. But that was a hard-working goal started by Desharnais, and then he got some help from his line mates, and Dale Weiss finishes the playoff.